In this video, I will give you a brief review of the topics on corporate finance. Let's begin.
What is working capital? Working capital is the difference between a company's current assets and current liabilities.
What is the difference between financial leverage and operating leverage? Financial leverage refers to the use of debt to finance a company's operations, while operating leverage refers to the use of fixed costs in a company's cost structure.
What is the debt to equity ratio? The debt to equity ratio is a measure of a company's financial leverage that compares its total debt to its total equity.
What is free cash flow? Free cash flow is the cash generated by a company's operations after accounting for capital expenditures.
What is the debt service coverage ratio? The debt service coverage ratio is a measure of a company's ability to cover its debt payments with its operating income.
What is the difference between a bond's coupon rate and yield to maturity? A bond's coupon rate is the annual interest rate paid by the bond, while its yield to maturity is the total return on the bond if held until maturity.
What is the capital asset pricing model? The CAPM is a model that calculates the expected return of an investment based on its level of risk.
What is the risk return trade-off? The risk return trade-off is the principle that investments with higher potential returns are associated with higher levels of risk.
What is the difference between systematic and unsystematic risk? Systematic risk is the risk inherent in the overall market, while unsystematic risk is the risk specific to a particular company or industry.
What is the difference between a growth stock and a value stock? A growth stock is a stock that is expected to have a higher than average growth rates, while a value stock is a stock that is considered undervalued based on fundamental analysis.
What is a stock split? A stock split is when a company increases the number of its outstanding shares by issuing new shares to its existing shareholders.
What is a dividend payout ratio? A dividend payout ratio is the percentage of a company's earnings that is paid out as dividends.
What is a stock repurchase? A stock repurchase is when a company buys back its own shares of stock from the open market.
What is the difference between an IPO and a secondary offering? An IPO is the initial public offering of a company's shares to the public, while a secondary offering is the sale of additional shares by a company that has already gone public.
What is the Gordon Growth Model? The Gordon Growth Model is a method used to evaluate a stock based on its future expected dividends and the rate at which those dividends are expected to grow.
What is capital budgeting? Capital budgeting is the process of determining which long-term investments a company should make to maximize shareholder value.
What is net present value? Net present value is a method used to evaluate the profitability of an investment by comparing the present value of its expected cash flows to its initial cost.
What is the internal rate of return? The IRR is the rate of return at which the net present value of an investment equals zero.
What is the payback period? The payback period is the amount of time it takes for an investment to generate enough cash flows to recover its initial cost.
What is the formula for calculating the weighted average cost of capital, or the WACC?
WACC equals to cost of equity times weight of equity plus after-tax cost of debt times the weight of debt plus cost of preferred stocks times the weight of preferred stock.
What is the difference between debt financing and equity financing? Debt financing involves borrowing money that must be repaid with interest, while equity financing involves selling ownership in the company in exchange for funding.
What is an annuity? An annuity is a series of equal payments made at regular intervals over a specified period of time.
What is a leveraged buyout, or a LBO? A leveraged buyout is a type of acquisition where a company is purchased with a large amount of debt financing.
What is a hostile takeover? A hostile takeover is an acquisition that is opposed by the target company's management.
What is a poison pill?
A poison pill is a defense mechanism used by companies to make themselves less attractive to potential acquirers.
What is a proxy fight? A proxy fight is a battle for control of a company's board of directors.
What is the efficient market hypothesis?
The efficient market hypothesis is the theory that financial markets reflect all available information and are therefore impossible to beat consistently.